And now, as Bruce is complaining of aching feet, and you're probably wondering why I mention aching feet, well, aching feet has nothing at all to do with the show this week. But I just thought you might be interested to know that Bruce has got aching feet. He also has aching wrists, so yours truly is going to play rhythm guitar on Apache.
Shadows, jazz, no. The Shadows, rock and roll, yeah. But tonight, the Shadows, jazz. In actual fact, blues. Barney's blues. Thank you.
Group the Shadows, and they'd like to do a number that's a Latin-type number with a rock beat, and it's called Cerveza. The Shadows did a number called Gonzales. Well, they had lots of requests for it, and they'd like to do it for you once more.
You are not aware. Licorice is not an accomplished banjo player. Disregarding this qualification, he now features himself on a harmonica, playing his own composition for some strange reason called Licorice.
Seen the stage act recently, we'll remember Brian's great feature, written by himself, the fabulous Little Bee.
Thank you. Marvin, the well-known toadstool expert and brass curtain ring grower, assumed his position for the soothing midnight. Thank you.
will now be shattered by the shadows as they belt into Shadoogie.
Thank you. and, 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 and.